Today, our topic of discussion is about marriages and it is of celebrity marriages. Let us see 10 long-lasting Hollywood celebrity marriages. Splits and breakups among celebrities have become fairly common. You go through any celebrity magazine and a story about a recent breakup is sure to catch your eye. However, not all celebrity couples are destined to split. Many famous celebrities are happily married to their bae for quite a long time. Given below is the list of celebrity marriages that have lasted to test of time. Let's start with Jerry Stiller and Annie Mara. They are married for 61 years. Can you imagine 61 years? Jerry Stiller is an American comedian and actor, and his wife Annie Mara was a playwright, actress, and a part of the team, Stiller and Mara. They met in the year 1953 at a talent agency where Anne was searching for a partner for an act. She found a stage partner as well as life partner. The duo got married a year later. They are proud parents of Ben Stiller and Amy Stiller. This couple is a perfect example of how a marriage can sustain for 61 years. Sadly, Anne Mara passed away in May 2015. A true till death do us apart couple story. Now, second story is Regis Philbin and Joy Philbin. They are married for 45 years. Famous talk show host Regis Kenley met his wife Joy, who was an interior decorator back then when she was working at Joyce Bishop Executive Assistant. They were married on 1st March 1970 and have 4 children together. Joy Philbin is an actress as well as TV show co-host. So great, na? Now our third story is about Charlie Howard and Ron Howard, renowned director. They are married for 40 years. Producer and actor, Ron is successfully married to his childhood sweetheart Charlie. He met her in high school and they got married on June 7, 1975. Shirley too is an actress and a writer. They have 4 children. Ron has directed many movies including Grand Theft Auto, Apollo 13 and A Beautiful Mind. While Shirley is famous for penning screenplay for A Beautiful Mind, Angel, Demos and Splash. Hope this couple will go a long way ahead. Our fourth couple is Jeff Bridges and Suzanne Jeston. They are married for 38 years. Jeff Bridges is well known for his role in movies like The Big Lebowski, Against All Odds, Trucker, The Giver, etc. Suzanne Jeston is an actress and a producer. He met her on the set of the movie Rancho Deluxe. She was resting in Dude Ranch, one of the resort in Montana. 5 days after they meet, he proposed marriage and they got married on June 5, 1977 in their backyard. Suzanne and Jeff have 3 children. 38 years, 40 years, 61 years. I hope these couples will go a long, long, long way. Our fifth couple is Don Germer and Meryl Streep. They are married for 37 years. Multiple Oscar-winning actress Meryl Streep is married to famous sculptor Don Germer. The pair got hitched on September 30, 1978 and the couple have been together ever since. They have 4 children. According to Merle, the secret to her long-lasting marriage is that you have to listen to your partner's problem, suggestion and advice and accept that you are not always right. Conversation is the key to successful marriage. She was earlier married to actor John Cazale, but 6 months after his death, she tied knot to Don, who is our sculpture artist. LaTanya Richardson and Samuel L. Jackson. They are married for 35 years. They have been married for 35 years and are still going strong. Samuel is much loved and awarded actor, and his wife LaTanya, apart from being an actress too, is also a producer. They met each other when LaTanya was student in Atlanta Spelman College and Samuel was in Morehouse College. They got married in 1980 and have a daughter, Zoe. In the year 2009, they started their own charitable organization to support education. Our seventh couple is special couple, Steven Spielberg and Kate Capshaw. They are married for 24 years. Not many more, but they will go ahead. The Academy Award winning director met Kate Capshaw as an American actress during the audition for the role of Willie Scott in Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. Kate Capshaw bagged the role. The pair got married on October 12, 1991, and Kate converted to Judaism. They have been 7 children and are happily married to each other. Now let us start with the 8th couple, Danny DeVito and Ray Perlman. They are married for 33 years. Ray Perlman is an American actress renowned for the role as Carla Torrently in the sitcom Cheers. Her husband, Danny DeVito, is an Academy Award winning actor, director and producer. He has acted in various films like Throw Mama from the Train, Romancing the Stone, Batman Returns, etc. The pair first met in 1971 when Ray had gone to a friend's play. The striking bride Danny was also a part of a play. The couple moved in together 2 weeks after they met and tied the knot on January 28, 1982. Over the course of their entire career, they have worked together in the same film like Matilda and the TV show Taxi. However, unfortunately, after 30 years of marriage, they decided to separate. But it lasted only a while. In March 2013, the lovely couple decided to get back together and work on their marriage. This is the real couple, I say. Let us see the 9th story, Trudy Style and Sting. They are married for 23 years. Trudy Styler is an American actor and a producer, and her husband Sting is an English musician, songwriter, and one of the world's best-selling artists. The famous musician met his wife in 1980 when her career was on the rise. The duo got married in 1992 and they have 4 children. Not the least, our last couple is Ozzie Davis and Ruby Dee, and they are married for, can anyone guess? Yes, it is 57 years. Ozzie Davis, born Ryford Chatman Davis, was an actor, author and social activist. Ruby Dee was also an actress, best known for her roles in the films A Raisin in the Sun, American Gangster, etc. Ruby Dee and Ozzie Davis met in 1946 when they acted in Broadway play Jip. They married in 1948 and had 3 children together. Both, according to their autobiography, they claimed to have an open marriage in the beginning but later changed their mind. Their marriage lasted for good 57 years when Ose Davis passed away in 2005 and Ruby Davis followed him in 2014. I hope in the heaven they are both together. A happily coupled marriage. That's all for today. Have a great day ahead.